why I came here. One is to have an invitation from an institution that is very forward thinking. The Nordic countries as a whole are more progressive, and so you feel a sense of hope, if you like, from the work that these sorts of societies do. So it's a very conducive atmosphere to feel progress, and I hope there's something I can take back from that into the UK and elsewhere I work. A circular economy is merely the opposite of the economy we have now. The economy we have now is take, make, use it a bit and throw it away. So a circular economy closes the loop, it slows the flow of resources through the system, and it works much more effectively with the materials we have. It designs them to be food for the next life or the next use rather than a problem. And the two big clues for business are, one, don't kill your customer, you know, with toxics, and the other one to do is don't kill their custom. You want their business still. It's not about killing business off, it's about redesigning it.